potato kit.
Oh yeah, potato.
Oh, in Roblox. I played it all the time.
Stand clear of the closing doors, please. 125th Street will be the next stop.
Thank
you. Again,
I'm gonna see that!
I'm gonna see that!
This is the downtown D Express train to 2nd Avenue. The next stop, 7th Avenue.
Train days only.
We're being held momentarily. We shall be moving shortly.
That's fun, right?
Wait, is this going to throw this after coming to 2nd Avenue?
Oh, no.
Stand clear of the closing door.
I do have to get out. It's a 4 p.m. and 5 p.m.
That's a car right there.
Because I have to get home at 5 p.m.
Why?
Because
they come back around
to you. They have to run the Bullet View of them. Why does the Bullet View terminate a new lot that has current heights?
They think it's good as a 50
minute.
Yeah. That doesn't make. I mean. Yeah. Work train.
That's true.
Oh, we're crossing the 6th Avenue line. Yeah, we're going from one junction. Here we go.
Fly, Roy, fly!
Here we go.
Fly, girl. Fly, girl.
And then for some reason, I already know it's different from the first at Vancouver before. They should call this whole separate line. Like, probably different from the Detroit and Iowa.
Is that what us? And it represents all of us. Is this train going? get from the 8th Avenue line to the 4th Avenue or Brighton line.
Wow.
Like, you can, like, for example, the R train was in Brighton. R train was in Queens Boulevard. Like,
after the F-train was in Brighton, but I don't know
why they did that. There's a mixed set on the R. Like, the R train will run on 8th Avenue line, so, like, you're service disruption. Imagine
what's the head.
Here we go.
How you doing?
Good, how you doing?
Make a track to the moon, man. Oh,
there's a NASA train.
That's it.
All right, Joe.
That's it.